เดี๋ยวนี่ผ่านเนื้อหมูปิ้งข้าวเหนียวผักต่างๆนานาสูตรเฮ็ดพี่น้องสูตรเป็นอะไรเผ็ดแห้งสูตรเฮ็ดนัวปลาแดดจ้ะมาแม่กินข้าวจ้าสวัสดีค่ะพี่น้องมากินข้าวแรงสูตรเฮ็ดเอียงก็ผ่าเนื้อผักข้าวเหนียวข้าวเหนียวตาเข้มตาโอเคเพียงสุ่มเพียงเป็นไงแซ่บแซ่บผ่าเนื้อแต่พออีกเดียวถ้าเขาไม่ร้องไม่กินเค็มเค็มพ่อเนาะปิดเขียวปิดฟันเล็กเขาสุดที่เราให้อยู่มันต้องมีมันไหมล่ะมันเปลี่ยนอะไรบ้างดีสุดไหมมันเลยเป็นแน่นใช่ป่ะสุดเลยฉันจะเอาเทียนตะควันใส่เสือนี่ไปเลิกงานexplosive teams, maar die kogel op die filmen.
Eén plakje kaas en één plakje ham. En dan krijg je.
Dat is een beetje een beetje
een beetje een
beetje een beetje een beetje een beetje een beetje Amerika shot de general of Iran. The big thing, hè? They take all the nuclear agreements they have between each other. They take back Iran, the dangerous country. They say your children in America want to get hurt. They also go to tell them, but they say that on the news. They say we're gonna, we will take revenge. It will happen something again. Huh? Like some one time they did with the airplanes in the building there. Huh?
Yeah.
They shot a general in Iran, yeah, that's a big thing, huh? Germany, France and England already asked not make war, you know, not fight. No, this new the new general. No, so we're gonna get the revenge, you know. Better, they have some atomic bombs. Huh? Pretty dangerous situation, isn't it?
Yeah.
Trump said from the United States we don't want to have any war. No, and then Germany and France already asked them to make fighting. There will be something there, yeah? But they shot a general with a drone attack. The drones, they kill him. Iran is always, there's always limits, you know. I don't know what passage is going on with it. People die and then they want to get revenge. It's more than they kill our family. We also want to get revenge.
Yes,
the US airstrike
has
killed Iran. Did it? Yeah. He planned a major attack, he said, Trump. That's why he became. It's bigger than Milan. Look, there's 100,000 people there, young man.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it can be a world war like this, huh?
Yeah.
striking any American assets. Well, okay. The U.S. has, quote, targeted 52 Iranian sites. You say we have locked 52 Iranian locks.
Mm.
When I do something, they're going to put bombs there already.
Yeah.
It's a very big thing, huh?
Yeah.
They're going to happen something. Well, they're not going to take it. They killed the general there. Huh?
Yeah.
They're not going to take it. War never ended. There's always war there, Iran. Mm. Always. And what is it about?
Yeah.
I don't know what it's about. Really,
always, huh? Always, yeah, war there.
Always, Iran, Iraq, there's war. Lebanon, the old area. I don't know about religion or what.
Mm.
I don't know. Donald Trump is from America. They're fighting, you know.
Mm.
But can you imagine when Iran puts a nuclear bomb, you know? Then everybody gonna shoot bombs, you know? Then even we are not safe, you know?
Alright.
Look how much people there are in Iran. They are more fanatic than us, because we are all happy here, you know, but there is maybe, I don't know why they always have war there. Oh, I make regulations between each other, kind of, well, you can have so many nuclear bombs, but not so much or none, you know.
Mm.
And when they're not gonna, Iran say, we're gonna take all the appointments we make with each other, we take back.
Mm.
We just do what we want, you know.
Yeah.
America not gonna take it, you know. Because if they want to put some bombs on America, they can shoot America, and the people are not safe anymore, you know. But one man said Trump is right, because they plan a major attack on America.
Mm.
That's why they killed that general, you know?
Mm.
You have to do something, of course, you know, but yeah. What is right and is it all true, you know?
Yeah.
We don't know that. It's very dangerous.
Mm.
We were already fighting Iran, America, you know, Iraq.
Fab.
Very good. Hallo, Magma.
Oh, Magma. We're gonna eat. Tot volgende video. Baba, sawasdee krab.
Sawasdee krab.
Bella da, ging hao. Pei hem. Hola.